The bird of flames, but it burns just the same when you say my name. Take two for the peace, one for the fuck off. Every time you leave, I brush the rust off. Fresh from a battle with a premature scar, still bleeding on the carpet, so I use it, I'm an artist. Everything in my life is prone to getting used, twisted and skewed, brutalized and bruised, to be properly viewed by you, by who? I'm all ears like I've got no bones, just cartilage. That's what an artist is, so I observe, then reciprocate. And by the time I double back, I'm finished with your debate. We're all a can of paint, there's no telling what we'll make, but some don't even get a canvas. How am I supposed to paint my portrait with what I've been handed? Forced to make their own souls impended upon the world. And their artwork always turns out the purest and truest, easiest to influence your inspiration through it. So step outside the box if you're not too afraid. Unlash the lock and step out of the cage. You've got about 3 minutes to spill all you wanna say. And it's the modern world, they're in a dirty new day. So someone else's speakers are your goddamn stage. So fuck off if you want your name up in lights. Worked until I made it perfect. I lived in a dream where I felt myself flourish. I had to give my life, but it felt so worth it. But when I finally died, I couldn't keep fucking working. Never knew what I had till I left it in my past. Now it sits on my mantle in a globe of blown glass. Every night I shatter it on the floor, but in the morning it's back again, laughing and bringing me back to then. I visualize the moment till it feels like I can hold it. Then I grip it and beat it till my fist begins bleeding. 'Cause water feels great in a dream of desert land.